Hi, I'm Joel Kelly, reporting for the Avon Valley Gazette. This week, Brendan Grylls announced Northam as a super town, but what does that actually mean for the town of Northam? I'll also be taking a look at Northam's local parking strategy and how that can possibly facilitate local economic growth and activity in the town centre. Finally, I'm investigating why there aren't any races at York's local racetrack, also the oldest regional racetrack in WA. For all that more, grab a copy of the Avon Valley Gazette this week or visit inmycommunity.com.au.